We've decoded the intel from the First Order spy, and it confirms the worst. Somehow Palpatine returned.
You serious?